Top 5 signs married women in love with you. Can a married woman be attracted to you? Well, complicated are the matters of the heart. When a person develops feelings for another, societal constructs of marriage and monogamy can fast become irrelevant. So, the possibility that a married woman is in love with you isn't that far-fetched. But this possibility can leave you feeling conflicted and raise a host of questions. How to tell if a married woman is in love with you? What are the signs that a married woman is attracted to you? How do you differentiate between friendliness and attraction? And most importantly, what should you do in such a situation? If you have such a woman in your life and are confused about what she feels for you, learning to read between the lines may help put your dilemma to rest. 5. She wants to know all about your life. Let's say she is a coworker you share a casual friendship with or a friend's wife you are on cordial terms with. You both have socialized and hung out together before, but the conversation has largely been generic. If suddenly, she starts asking a lot of questions about your family, your childhood, your hobbies, likes, dislikes, how to spend your free time, your past relationships and plans for the future, you can be certain that this married woman is in love with you. All these conversations are her way of developing a meaningful connection. Why else would a married woman show so much interest in your life? There is no explanation, except this married woman is falling for you. 4. Searching within. In any relationship, you must be emotionally available to not only share your emotions but to be open with another person and yourself. If you have fallen in love with a married woman, you need to explore where you're at in the moment emotionally, and if staying with that person is causing any discomfort. Don't pretend that nothing is wrong or point the blame at her. We must look at why you have or continue to choose people who cannot be fully present in your romantic life. Her marital status cannot be used as an excuse for your emotional unavailability either. You may feel a sense of false freedom connecting to her because you both may not have an agenda for the relationship. It also means that you may feel entitled to sit back and judge her without ever having to contribute to the relationship. Is her marital status causing you to treat her differently because you see her as less important? 3. She finds reasons to be near you. Whether a married woman likes you at work or a married friend is falling for you, she'd invariably want to be close to you. Given her feelings for you, it's obvious that she enjoys being with you. You make her feel comfortable, desired and appreciated, and this is what she is seeking. And this is even easier for her if she is your colleague. One of the signs a married woman coworker is attracted to you is her presence around you almost all the time. And so, she will do everything in her power to hang around you as often as possible. Be it following you to the open bar at a party or asking your help on a project or assignment, she will come up with reasons to increase her interactions with you. 2. A married woman is flirting with you. If you notice that a married woman is flirting with you unabashedly, there is little doubt left that she wants your relationship to develop into something more. This flirting can be subtle. Like an eye wink here or whispering something in your ear in a sultry tone. Biting her lips, playing with her hair, pulling you close, making lingering physical contacts are all signs of flirting. Or she may be more forthright in her overtures, cracking dirty jokes, suggesting intimate encounters, sending your loaded text messages or even naughty pictures. 1. Her behavior around you has changed. If you and this woman have known each other for a long time, you will notice a distinct change in the way she behaves around you. She is married and all, but suddenly you find her more caring towards you. Let's say, you have been friends who used to chill at each other's place in your sweats and PJs. But of late, you have been noticing that she makes an effort to dress up to meet you. This change of behavior suggests that she wants you to see her in a different light because of her changing feelings for you. A married woman who likes you would want you to notice her, and she would try to impress you. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this video helpful, please hit subscribe button and share it with your dearest one.